our most awesome work was done through the